Okay, so I'm gonna slowly go down on the gas pedal, and after about 10 seconds or so of running and showing you that it's dancing back and forth, I will then pull the choke out and show you how much, and it seems to stop it.